Mel Gibson's sequel to The Passion of the Christ will be released next year. But did you know that the original 2004 film is still the top grossing R-rated film domestically? Jim Caviezel will be returning, but did you also know that during the filming of the original movie, he was hit by lightning not once, but twice? The Passion of the Christ is available right now on Amazon Prime for free.